Humans' relationship with nature is broken. We urgently need eco-friendly solutions to save our precious environment. One of the things that contributes to ecosystem degradation in South Africa is invasion by alien plants. This is estimated to cost the nation 6.5 billion rand annually in damages. These plants have invaded nearly 80,000 square kilometers of land in South Africa, threatened biodiversity, increasing the risk of more intense and frequent wildfires, and also to drink water greedily. As we depend on biodiversity for water, food, wood, clean air, medicine, and much more, it is vitally important that we protect these resources. Introducing Bio Agri Group, dedicated to implement innovative, sustainable, and renewable solutions. One of the company's key products is Biochar, a material with exceptional properties. Biochar holds the promise to tackle chronic human development issues like hunger and food insecurity, low agricultural productivity and soil depletion, deforestation and biodiversity loss, energy poverty, water pollution, air pollution and climate change. Biochar looks nearly like charcoal and it actually is charred wood, but you would not use it for your brewery, because it is far too valuable. Instead, it helps to increase the productivity of soils. It acts like a sponge absorbing nutrients and water. Beneficial soil microbes attach to the biochar and transfer nutrients to the plant roots. By mixing biochar with water and fertilizers, it becomes a storage system for your soil, saving water up to 90%. Other advantages are a stable plant growth, with reduced risk to crop failure. Biochar can also help with adsorption of soil pollutants. When biochar is used as a supplement for dairy cattle, it helps the overall immune system. It increases their milk production, as well as muscle development. It also is one of the biggest effects on reducing methane emissions from livestock.
The Bio Agri Group has developed a unique tool in the fight against CO2. The BIOLYSER is a mobile system for converting agricultural biowaste into high-grade biochar and wood vinegar products. The BIOLYSER is a negative carbon technology that reverses climate change by using nature's carbon cycle to capture and transfer carbon from the atmosphere to the ground. Biochar is produced using pyrolysis, that is biomass superheated in the absence of oxygen at high temperatures. Biomass pyrolysis is usually conducted at or above 400 degrees Celsius, providing enough heat to deconstruct the strong biopolymers. The BIOLYSER is able to produce 150 kilograms of high-grade biochar, with a feedstock of 700 kilograms of wood. The 2.5 cubic meter silent oven can be operated by one person and doesn't need any electricity or diesel. When producing your own biochar, you have complete control over the quality of the products and are completely independent of any possible price increases on the market. Biochar can also be used in packaging and building materials, fuel cells, 3D printing and many more applications. A byproduct of the BIOLYSER is wood vinegar, a natural biological product that can be used in a variety of segments. Wood vinegar is an excellent pesticide and fertilizer that improves soil quality, helps elimination of pests and assists into plant growth control by being able to accelerate the development of plants. Bio Agri Group also specializes in a whole range of services from environmental planning to on-site training. Don't hesitate to reach out to us for any inquiries or assistance regarding our products. We're here to help.